Barbolito bad day at school. Barbolito was a little boy. He had curly hair. The other boys in his class always jeered at him. One day his mother saw him crying. "What is the matter, Barbolito?" she asked. "All the boys make fun of me because I look different," explained Barbolito. "They are foolish boys," explained his mother. "Children often say mean things to each other because it makes them feel important to look down on someone. I will speak to your teacher." The next day, when Barbolito went to school, his teacher called him aside and said, "You should not cry because people say mean things. Why don't you talk about all the exciting things you do, like scuba diving and chess? This way the children will get to know you better and will also discover how special you are." That day, Barbolito spoke about his wonderful experiences under the sea. He had many curious listeners and made many friends too. Night, night, good night.